गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट टुडे वी रीड आवर रिमेनिंग चैप्टर टीथ। टीथ आर हार्ड स्ट्रक्चर फिक्स्ड इनटू आवर जॉ बोन। द सॉफ्ट पिंक टिश्यू दैट होल्ड्स द टीथ इज कॉल्ड गम। द क्राउन इज द विजिबल पार्ट ऑफ द टीथ। द पार्ट इनसाइड द गम्स इज कॉल्ड द रूट। ओके, the three main layers of the teeth are enamel, dentine and pulp. enamel is the outer white covering on the teeth. The next layer is dentine. The center of the teeth is called pulp. It is soft and has nerves and blood vessels. Okay, types of teeth. People have different number of teeth at different times of their lives. Newborn babies have no teeth. As they grow, their teeth appear. When children are about 2 or 3 years old, they have a set of 20 teeth called milk teeth. Okay, the new teeth the children get after losing the milk teeth are called permanent teeth. Usually a 12 years old child has a set of 28 teeth. These do not get replaced if broken. Between the age of 20 to 34 more teeth appear called wisdom teeth. In a permanent set there are 4 kinds of teeth. Look at this picture, parts of tooth. Okay, next, functions of teeth. Teeth form an important part of our face. These help us in the following ways. Give shape to our face, help us bite and chew food, help us pronounce certain word correctly. Okay, student, we should take care of our teeth. We should avoid sweet because usually a 12 years old child has a set of 28 teeth. These do not get replaced if broken. Okay, student, we should visit our dentist within 6 months. Okay, student, do you know teeth give shape to our face, help us bite and chew food, help us pronounce certain words correctly. Okay, student, today we read half chapter and remaining chapter we will read tomorrow. Now time to say bye. Bye bye student, have a nice day.